Hello, ROS Developers! It is Ruben, I'm from Robot Ignite Academy. In today's video, we are going to see what is Cat can make and how to use it. And for that, you are going to use this platform, which is the best one if you want to learn ROS fast in a really practical way. Okay, let's get started. And for that, let me launch here a course and let's see. Okay, vehicles, autonomous vehicles. Let's launch this course to have the ROS environment running, because in this platform we can have all the tools, ROS tools, really easy. Just launching a course, for example. Let's get further the simulation so we can see it better. Okay. Let's close these instructions because we are not going to follow it right now, because we are not going to control this car. So let's close. If you check in here on this on the CATKIN workspace, we have the source folder, so it means it's a CATKIN workspace, and we have a package. If we want to compile, we see we only have the source folder here. If you want to compile, we just run CATKIN make. Okay, and our package is going to be compiled. CATKIN make is basically a wrapper for CMake. It executes many steps that if you didn't have this tool, you would have to do many steps manually. For example, when this command finishes, it has finished, we will see that before we only had the source folder, and now we have the devil build folder, and if you see those folders, our package was compiled. So if you check here the logs, we can see that after we run this command, this executed CMake in this folder, in this build folder, and at the end executed make. Or if you remember, we only had the source folder. So let's remove here build and devil and execute all the steps manually to see how many steps you have to do. First, in case we didn't have the CATKIN make, we should make dir build, then cd build, for example. Then execute this command that was executed by CMake. And okay, here we have, because this must be in quotation marks. Let me put like this. Okay, you see we have already created the CATKIN folder, the build folder, entered in this folder, then executed this command, three steps so far, and then we had another command here that was executed, so we are going to the fourth command. Let's see, okay, and execute the latest command. Okay, you see we had to do four steps to compile this package. So in summary, CATKIN make is a tool to compile ROS packages. As you can see, it compiles ROS packages in a really easy and really easy way. And if you want to know the parameters of this tool, you just run CATKIN make -h, and here you have the instructions what it really does. For example, CATKIN make creates a CATKIN workspace, and you can send parameters directly to CMake just using these minus the parameter, and you can compile also only specific packages. For example, CATKIN make, yeah, you can just follow the instructions here. And that's it, guys. This is the video for today. I hope you enjoyed the video, and if you liked it, please give us a thumbs up. And if you really liked the video, please subscribe to our channel, because we are publishing a new video every single day. And if you liked it, or if you didn't like the video, please leave us a comment below so we can interact and learn from each other. Thank you very much for watching. See you. Até mais.